Hello, I'm Brad Johnson, part of the Plastics Engineering Technology faculty and the Plastics Training Director here at Penn State Behrend. We have one of four nationally accredited Plastics Engineering Technology programs. Welcome to the largest academic plastics training lab in the country.
We're getting a lot of jetting, a couple of black spots, but I think that's contamination.
Our Plastics Training Academy features seminars and workshops taught by our industry experienced faculty and other professionals. We teach a variety of topics, ranging from basic to advanced process setup, troubleshooting, material selection, mold design, and part design.
If it's the check ring, it's going to go bottom, and no matter where you have the shot size and transfer position set. But if it's the barrel being worn, it's only going to be worn up at the front.
You're talking about the check ring, not setting.
Right, so it's leaking, so that during my hold stage, I can't maintain that cushion. I'm coming all the way to bottom or zero.
I come from a mechanical engineering background, so I ended up working at a plastics company, but I had very limited plastics experience. I've just learned so much over the course of this week. It's so helpful. I already have so many ideas of what I can do to help improve things at the company, just knowing what I know now.
You come out of the floor here and you get to apply what you have learned right to the injection molding machine to process and troubleshoot molds. That's a great class.
College classes, you think, okay, I'm going to have a college professor that teaches theory. This guy came out of the industry, he's really intelligent, he knows what he's doing.
Well, the best part for me, just because I'm a big fan of hands-on, was getting to work with the presses and not just sitting there watching a professor work the press and nodding and watching him press buttons, but actually getting in there with your own hands, processing, pulling parts out of the machine, fixing problems, changing settings, and making mistakes. It's just learning. It's straight learning, and it's great.
From the registration to the building itself is just professionally done. Everything was precise. I didn't have any delays, problems. Classes started on time. Everything is just professional. I just love the place.
This is hands-on. Most of this class was hands-on. We went out in the lab. We spent most of our time in the lab. We're actually pressing buttons. We're actually diagnosing real troubleshooting problems. It's real troubleshooting. What I would tell employers would be to, if you might miss your employee for a week or so, but when they come back, they'll be a much more productive employee for the rest of the time they work there.
I would tell other employers to definitely send their people to this course. It's definitely worth the investment, both time and monetary. We can continue to build off of the knowledge we gained here at our own plants, but this time we know that we're not going to be starting off with any bad habits. We'll know the scientific bases of all of the decisions we'll be making.
This is what a molding plant should look like. No materials laying around the floor, the beds of the machines, everything is picked up. It's a great place.
We've helped more than 500 companies and over 1,000 professionals improve their processes and operations through our Plastics Training Academy. We can improve yours. Call us or visit us online to learn more.